The strongest earthquake in decades hit Ecuador today. At least 77 people were killed, over 570 were injured. The magnitude 7.8 quake was centered 105 miles northwest of Ecuador's Quito. Vice President Jorge Glass said there were deaths in many cities. It was the strongest quake since 1979. "We're trying to do the most we can, but there's almost nothing we can do," said Gabriel Alcivar, mayor of Pedernales, near the quake's epicenter.